only thing about this yard has a lot of obstacles, but I'm used to it.